Her life was full of pain, her rejection, her loneliness. She didn't want to show, but Jesus came to seek her and her soul. Remember, you never thirst again.
And you will never